This is how you catch a big fish with a foam frog. First, you need to cast out your foam frog where there's big fish. Then you strip the foam frog back to the boat in slow motion and let a big fish slam your foam frog. Once they are on the hook, then you have your friend scoop it in the net.
Actually, he's bigger than I thought he was.
Now you get to hold your fish and look at your frog. If you want to know how to tie this frog, be sure to subscribe and follow on Instagram and YouTube.
That's a good fish. Yeah.